Here is our imaginary instrument. This testing is mainly inspect whether the product sets are within tolerance or not.